I know you're probably sick and tired of asking people to ask you a million times, so I'm not going to ask you about, you know, what happened previously when you had an injury, but I just want to know what's your mentality, your mindset, because I know a lot more times in the off season, that's when you work on things that you need to improve upon your game. This is obviously Olympic year. We, you know, a few weeks away from heading down to Rio. So what, personally, for you individually, what would you say is your mentality right now during this mini training camp here?
More so, it's just finding my way. We got so much talent here, it's just figuring out where I'll be most used to play. That's just my mentality. And I'm going to bring the effort, bring the intensity, bring the defense. It's about finding my way. I would say fitting in, but you know, just learning how to play alongside a lot of good talent.
Okay. And as you said, like, you know, you're one of the biggest, you know, stars in the NBA. Obviously, you had that very bad catastrophic injury. So would you say since then, you had a resurgent, a very good season last year. You say, was it in your mind that you needed to sort of reclaim one, you know, top spots or one of the top, as the top wings in there? Or was it your goal just to get healthy first and then?
It was to get healthy. I wanted to start the season out. That was really my main goal.
Okay.
Was just to remain healthy. Went trying to rush into things. I got off to a hot start.
Mm-hmm.
And that was just based off of that. I was working out and been away from the game for so long.
Right.
I was just more so just excited to bring the game back. But the whole last year, which you can tell, you know, playoff time, it's just to get back to being, you know, who I was.
Right.
It was a gradual build-up.
Okay.
Once I got to the playoffs, that's when it was going to be playing my spot back at the top.
What would you say was the hardest part during that whole long recovery road back? Was it more mentally staying patient, or was it actually the physical, you know, pain and not having that flexibility for weeks and months?
Okay. Not being able to be a part of the team.
Mm-hmm.
Not being able to travel with the team. Not being able to practice. So mentally it was tough. Emotionally it was tough. Just being emotionally involved. You know, physically it was hard. Just having days where
Definitely. Test of your faith and your conviction and even your own belief in yourself, right? So last question, who would you say is the competitor, or maybe it's more than one, that you look forward to being with here the most and competing against and you know, just competing with them in practice on, you know, on a day-to-day basis?
It's going to be fun period. In practice and team up. I think it's fun to be with, you know, Jimmy. It's fun to be with Melo, KD. You know, these guys that are in my position that I'm going to have to battle against for many years. So it's fun to team up with them right now. You know, learn some things from
them. Awesome. All right, thank you for your time. Appreciate it.
You love this, man.
What's up, bro? What are you still doing here? I like the Sandy shorts, bro.
You like the Sandy shorts?
Yeah, it was cool, dude. What is he like? Have you seen Raymond style, bro?
That's what I said.
My shots are big at all. It's like 5'5".
He needs a cowboy. He needs a kid.
Hey, you don't have to.
Fashion tips with Clay Thompson here. So, who's the fashion plate on the team? The guy that gets the most grief for his fashion, or
gets the most grief? Yeah. Oh, you talking about the Warriors or the Olympics?
Just the team right here, right now.
Draymond, he's very
Draymond, a little bit out.